Today I'll be making these cute Starbucks drinks. This is what I used. I printed out a sheet of miniature Starbucks labels, some translucent Sculpey 3 clay, tan and green clay, sparkling paste, a frosting star tip, brown puffy paint, and my triple thick glaze. So here I am just forming my clay into a cup shape. Here I'm making a little smaller on the bottom. Using my translucent clay, here I make the top of the cup. And just apply it to the top. Then with my green clay, I will make the straw. Then I baked it in a toaster oven, 250 degrees for 15 minutes, covered with foil. Then I add my Starbucks label using my glaze as an adhesive and glaze the rest of my cup. Here I am adding my topping, then I add my straw, and then I finish it up by adding the chocolate drizzle. Thank you. I then finish it by glazing the top, and then I'm done. Thanks for watching, and please check back for more videos soon.